Why do you have to go to the specialist? Why can't the general dentist just do it all? Why do I have to see the oral surgeon to have my wisdom teeth removed? Or why do I have to go to the endodontist to have a root canal? Or why are my kids going to the orthodontist to have their braces done instead of you doing it? Why aren't you just doing it all? Well, dentistry, like medicine, has become very specialized. And in each of those specialties, these dentists have gone on to extra training to be that much better at what they do. In fact, that's all they do. Now, if I was the patient, if I was you, I would want to be in the best hands possible. I'm sure you're aware, in everything you do, having somebody who's really a specialist at what they're doing is critical to getting great results. So if you want great results, definitely go to the specialist when your dentist refers you there.